Hi, everybody. It's Miss LJ, and it's time for a story, so... What? Now, that's not true. We've read lots of stories. Hey, hang on. My little friend R2-D2 says we haven't read a droid story in a while. So what do you think, guys? I'm a droid? Let's get started, because you know what? Some of the biggest heroes in Star Wars are the littlest droids. So R2-D2's right. We should read this right now. I am a droid. I am built to do a special job. Oh dear. Some droids are small. This teeny tiny little guy right here. And some droids are frightfully big. Oh no. Some droids walk. Some droids roll. And some droids fly. Whoosh. Astromech droids, like R2-D2, see, repair starships and starfighters. Heep up! Woo! They also help pilots navigate a course through the stars. R2-D2 has helped numerous Jedi navigate through the stars. Protocol droids like C-3PO are programmed to understand millions of different languages. They help aliens from strange planets talk to each other. Some droids are built to fight. Battle droids, super battle droids, and destroyer droids help armies win battles. Roger, roger. Boom, kablam! Oh no! Surgeon droids and medical droids help people get better when they are sick or injured. Some droids are bounty hunters. IG-88 and 4L0M track down humans and aliens who are on the run. Probe droids are spies. They report secret information to their masters. Some droids are built to protect. Magna Guard droids help keep General Grievous safe from enemies. Although Grievous doesn't need much help, does he? Whew. Our droids are like big walking batteries. Ow, 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 ow! Some droids aren't very nice. I have a gonk droid at my feet, making noise right now. But some droids are heroes. Like our little buddy right here. So, I hope you enjoyed that story. I'll see you next time.